Welcome! Today, I would like to show you how to give Marvin.js more power by using your keypad. In complex structures, certain groups are usually represented by their names or short names. For example, HEX for hexane, CYS for cysteine, PH3P for triphenylphosphine. These groups are the so-called abbreviated groups in Marvin.js, and the editor offers the most frequently used abbreviations. You can find these by clicking their icon on the template toolbar, or you can simply press the space bar to get direct access to the list. Please make sure that when you use the keyboard, Marvin.js is in the focus. Now you can search by typing the first one or two letters, then with the arrows you can select the appropriate group. Press Enter twice, and voila, the contracted abbreviated group appears on the tip of the mouse cursor. If you want to check the expanded structure, press Shift button. When you watch closer, you can see the attachment point, highlighted with a blue circle. This means that the group is connected to the root structure through this atom, regardless it is contracted or expanded. Let's see the whole process a little faster. Press Space, search for abbreviation, press double enters, and hold Shift key until it is necessary. And we are done. Now you know how you can cut short the time of sketching by using keyboard shortcuts for abbreviations. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a message or comment below. Have a nice day, and meet you next week. Goodbye!